very good relationship with the people here, but also industry-wise, we have a very good cooperation with the importers and the exporters, and that's the basis of the success of our industry here in the United States. Cooperate with the United States Department of Agriculture for about 65 years. We are in the so-called pre-clearance program. That means that all the bulbs and perennials that we export to the United States are pre-inspected in the Netherlands by inspectors of the United States Department of Agriculture. And the system itself, it works very well, and it is also the basis of the success of the export. Flowers are important and people love flowers all over the world, and they are most of the flowers are supplied from the Netherlands. So there is a strong connection between bulbs and flowers worldwide.